celebrate and honor these students who have worked so hard to get to this point. I've been teaching here for 13 years. And so I've had a lot of students over that 13 years, a lot of students. More students than I want sometimes in my memory, and some that I will never forget, some that I will forget easily. This class has been a fantastic class, and I'll miss these guys in class.
You say that to everyone.
No, I don't. I don't say that to every class. But I do mean it. This class was definitely probably my most vulgar class. It was always interesting to walk into the classroom to just walk in on their conversations to try and figure out what they were talking about. And after I got over being red and embarrassed by the things they were talking about, I got on with class. This is not an easy program. It's a lot of work, as everyone in this room will probably testify to the fact that everyone here had to go home and work really hard and go through a lot of stress to get to this point. There were a lot of people that didn't make it, and there were people in this room right now who almost didn't make it. They wanted to give up early on, and they didn't, and I'm so glad that they didn't, and I'm glad that they made it all the way through. I'm very, very proud of this group. They have gone through a lot of different things, little trials and tribulations that are even still going on right now, that they're still making it through, and I'm glad they've made it this far, and I'm really excited to see where they go next. I think most of you already have jobs lined up, if not all of you, and that's exciting. And I'm a chiropractor, I'm a nutritionist, I'm in your field, we're all in the same thing, and I expect you guys to be coming by my office and telling me how you're doing. I expect you guys to be sending me emails and letting me know what you're doing as far as your jobs that you guys have, and what your next phase of your life is. I run into my students all the time out in Whole Foods or some other place, and it's always interesting and neat to run into them and find out what they're doing, and I look forward to that with you guys. So, thank you for being my students.
Welcome. Thank you.
With my client, if they have their undergarments on, then I will finish with this. On this side. If they're not wearing their undergarments, I will fold the sheet.
Baby, I don't care how old she is. Oh, if she this tall, like no, this is the table. She's standing this tall. And she have a regular size husband. I don't care. I feel like he's a perv.
It's a
disease. What's that? Y'all want
features?
No. She's shorter than me. She's
like a baby doll.
Like she's literally this tall.
She's like this tall.
That's kind of different.
A cool matata.
What a wonderful phrase.
A cool matata.
Ain't no passing grace.
And he's no worries.
We are like the lights off right now.
You guys, we need to shut the door because I'm
having some issues. The first one, excitement.
Ooh, baby, I love your way every day. Yeah, yeah. See. see the sunset in your eyes, brown and gray and blue besides. Clouds are stalking islands in the sun. I wish I could buy one out of season, but don't.
Monday, Wednesday mornings, I get up every morning all excited to be here and be with this class. I'm in the classroom by myself for quite a while sometimes. I'm waiting. Thank you everyone that's come to support them. You guys have a little idea of what these people have been through. It's been a hard, long journey for them, and I think probably today they look back and think, wow, that went by really, really fast. But I know in the middle of it, you know, 6 months ago, they were thinking they weren't going to get through it. So it's people like you that are here in the room with them that's helped to see them through to this point. And they have been a tremendous class. I have considered it an honor to have this class. And you know, I love being an instructor, I love being a teacher, I love learning and knowledge and education, and I'm not going to look at you, Monique. I do consider it an honor though, because I always learn a lot from my students, and you know, they are always very generous toward me, and it's been a very respectful class. Probably one of the most diverse classes I've ever had as an instructor. I've been teaching here since 2003. And you know, sometimes you're just not quite sure how a class is going to meld together. You're not sure how they're going to get along. And this class is tremendous. They have embraced one another. They have argued with one another. They have, they've just been through a lot together, but always with respect and kindness in their hearts and charity toward one another. And I really, really have enjoyed that, and just considered it an honor to be their instructor. And I have learned a lot from them. A lot of things I didn't expect to learn. So I'm gonna share with you a little advice, class, but I'm gonna incorporate some of the things that you've taught me. I think that they told me that I might be expecting to get a diploma in urban lingo this evening, because I've worked very hard to understand vocabulary that I had never heard before. But I think I've got this.
You got this.
So, just a little bit of advice for you guys as you begin your careers as a licensed massage therapist. I must say I'm very proud to now be considered a colleague of yours, no longer your instructor, but I'll always be here for you as a mentor. My advice to you is to remember to always have a nice cozy robe in your therapy room for your client. They may need to exit the room quickly, especially if they have a sudden case of the Bee Gees. It won't take long for this group of talented therapists to realize their dreams and their financial goals the way you will all be balling in your new career. Always be polite and kind to your clients, even the difficult ones, because the therapy room is not a place to be checking your clients. They definitely won't be down with that. Okay, I think I'm going to get that diploma.
You win! You got it!
And finally, if you want to assure loyalty among your sister clients, be sure you know your way around the kitchen. And I'm not purpin.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records you thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers,
yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the world's gonna.
Change your mind.